This is a single leg deadlift, and we've got our handy chair close by for balance, just in case you need it. And what we're trying to do here is hinge at your waist so that we can strengthen your hamstring and glute, and also get a little bit of balance, which is always great. And so you're going to see we have one foot on the floor. We'll show you the same thing from the side here so you can see the angle of the hinge in the waist here. So we're balancing on the right foot. We're hinging at the waist, we're kicking that back leg back behind us, and we're trying to get the back and leg parallel to the ground. If you can't quite bend that far, that's okay. And then as we come up, we're pushing through the middle of that foot that's on the floor and squeezing through that same side through the hamstring and the glute, and keep your core nice and tight the whole time.